My next song is kind of about growing up and learning from mistakes that you've made in your past and building on from that. This song is called Table for Two, so I hope you guys like it.